Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla, the second sister, is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Let's get out there.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. It must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
Hey, I know we haven't been on great terms, but can I talk to you about something? I need your help.
I'm listening.
I've reconnected with the Force, but I still feel blocked.
Why do you think that is?
Every time I open myself up, I see Master T'Pol.
You felt this, yet you've continued deepening your connection to the Force. You know what that says to me?
That I don't know what's good for me?
That you're strong enough to embrace your emotions. Give yourself time.
Seer, thanks for helping me. It means a lot.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters. They will have their revenge.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Thank you.
think it's gone. Doing all right, BD? I wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump. You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Raka is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes!
We must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... Lord.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
T'Pol's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Thank you. I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo bit.
He's got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after the...
Lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Jarrod's door is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls! Cal, hurry! Cost me my life. Show me your strength. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force.
You are no Jedi!